Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. A warm day, 84, 83, 81. The normal is 80. 10 o'clock tonight into the low 70s, even some upper 60s by then. So it's going to be a pleasant evening. And we wake up to temperatures in the low 60s, even some upper 50s. So no real complaints about that. Warms up fast, lots of sunshine. May see some ozone concerns with moderate air quality. So be aware of that. And then the 80s again, the low and mid 80s as we move into the afternoon. A little high cloud cover today has moved in from the west, but that's about it. High pressure is really in control, and you see that dark area? That is dry air where this high pressure is sitting, and we're going to continue to see that move our way. So dry, warm air is on the way as we move toward the weekend and into the beginning of next week, which of course is Halloween. So Monday still looks dry, but that's just on the cusp. As we move into Tuesday and Wednesday, the rain returns, so we'll have to watch Halloween carefully. Right now, I have us dry, 84 at 5, 80 at 7, and 76 at 9. So a mild Halloween evening, that's for sure. Power planner for tonight, mild as well. Temperatures through the 70s at 11 o'clock and then into the 60s for the overnight under a dry sky. Tomorrow's haircast continues to be pretty nice. Not much chance of rain this week at all, 84, 86. Friday football looks good, so does Saturday and tailgating on Sunday. There's your Halloween, then 30, 40, 10% chances of rain as we enter the month of November. Already there. Have a safe one. Get all of your weather anytime for October or November or any month right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.